but it certainly didn't make him more of a reckless person. If anything, you know, he understood very well the risk because of that experience. So, you know, he was very intent on getting a story, but no, he wasn't reckless. He was very calculated. He always went through security protocols and what was safe and what wasn't safe. I mean, nothing was safe, but was it safe for him to do, and would we risk these kinds of consequences? And, you know, he understood what the consequences could be, but...